Have a story or Bible study.
Once upon a time,
there is no mice under a tree in peace.
Yes.
However, a group of neighbors fought in the jungle, unknowingly destroying homes of all the rest. Many of them were crushed to death. Then, the king of Red decided to approach the 11th seed and request him to guide his herd through another route. On hearing the tension, the 11th seed apologized and agreed to take another route. And so, the life the Red were set. One day, the 11th hunter came to the jungle and threatened a group of elephants in huge men. Then, the elephant king suddenly remembered the king of Fresh. He summoned one of the elephants of his herd, which had not fled, to boast his head from the king and told him about the threat elephants. Then, the threat king immediately took entire a group of rats and they cut the neck, head trapped the elephant's herd. The elephant's herd was totally set free. They danced with joy and thanked the rat. The end. Thank you very much.